We're here at Tractor Supply.
Oh my god.
We're gonna look at their selection of trailers.
Oh, it's just for rent?
Look, you could just rent them. We don't even need to buy them.
No. Where are the prices? I don't know about these. Oh, here's... You see, this is too little. Not big enough. But. Oh yeah, no, they're selling it. That's pretty sweet. Let's see. 2,400 pounds. 1,700 pound payload, that's pretty good. This one is actually pretty sweet. Actually, these are pretty cool. They're big enough.
Oh. So large. Like, where are we gonna put it?
We could put it in the one car garage.
Okay. Where are you gonna park your car? I thought you were gonna have like one garage that was just like for working and stuff.
I mean, it could stay outside tucked.
And muck up the yard?
Okay, then we wouldn't do that. Whatever would happen, it would have to be good for both of us.
Agreed.
Let me just make see what the size of this one.
This one is 5.
That one's sweet too. At first I thought they weren't as good, but I think they actually are pretty good.
Okay.
Alright. We're at PJ Trailers now. Route 11 still. Got some different styles here. Looks like aluminum.
This one is pretty sweet.
This little guy.
There's this big boy. This would be sweet.
kind of like those. Oh, that's not a very good video.
Why don't we just get a bobcat?
We could get a bobcat. There's a double eye, that, but that's like kind of a wood hauler thing.
I think we should get a plow for Tonka. Like a Tonka plow.
She could, but I don't think it's kind of bad.
Oh, really?
See, there's single axle, but big. There's double axle, same size. Let's see that thing. Actually, that thing's kind of...